Okay, I'm throwing in another little surprise. This time I'm going to feature another senior student, Jacob Dean, and he is going to be playing the prelude to the second Bach suite in D minor. Is Jesu, the Joy of Man's Desiring, written by Bach in 1716. Originally, it was a movement of a cantata he wrote for Advent. Though Bach wrote this piece for a choir, trumpet, oboe, strings, and organ, pretty full sound for that time, This modern-day version of the piece is based off an arrangement of the cantata written by Myra Hiss for solo piano in around about 1929. Moreover, the moving melodic line of the song was actually written by Johann Schopp, I think that is right, a German virtuoso violinist whom Bach knew and admired. Despite this, all of this stuff, it's still one of Bach's most beloved compositions, another favorite.